And it's hot. All right, man, so I got a good doe. You know, she gave me a 25-yard shot. She gave me a good quarter in the waist shot. My shot was kind of high, so I hit her in the spine. I had to get out the stand and go finish her off, but, you know, I hated for her to, you know, suffer like that, but it's a part of hunting sometimes. But I'm happy to get her though. Feel real good. So let me get her fixed up and I'll get back with you guys. So I gotta load it up. Truck right back here. Hey, I'm a little tired from picking up and putting on it. But look, I just wanted to say thank you to all my supporters out here. You know, I really appreciate it, you know, guys. So guys, if you get a chance, just subscribe on YouTube at Whitetail Thrive and on Facebook, look up Whitetail Thrive, and then on Instagram, Look up whitetail_thrive and follow me for more content. So I just appreciate you guys. Y'all have a blessed day.